And a man is in custody after police say he barricaded himself inside his parents' home and fired several shots. Metro Police says the man got into an argument with his parents. They became scared and left the house. Officers believe he fired several shots into the air from the home's backyard, which is on Colossal Cave near Deer Springs and Torrey Pines. SWAT and crisis negotiators were called in. Police say the man was detained and has minor injuries.